We've come to the wedding fair in Newcastle. We're in the Metro Arena. The benefits for coming to wedding fairs like this is you get to see the actual products and dresses and cakes and everything that you're looking for. Rather than just pictures, you get a whole huge idea of what the actual day will look like.
The team have been extremely helpful in organising me to set up the stand. When I arrived yesterday afternoon, the stand was completely built already, so I literally just had to come in and bring my things in. Worked for everything from finding Wi-Fi cords to finding a pen this morning. There's been somebody there to help. For me, it's all a chance to meet potential new customers and expose my brand to a wide audience and hopefully make a little bit of business on the day as well.
We've come along to meet new customers and tell people about Get Film and the wedding videography packages we're offering across the UK. We find events like these are great because you get to meet people face to face, you get to interact with them, learn a little bit about them, and they get to learn about our personality and what we offer.
It's really beneficial for customers to come along, for brides-to-be to come along. There's a massive variety of things and it's all in one place.
This event's a lot bigger than the others that I've been to. It's a lot more well organised, a lot more spaced out, and it's easier to get around and talk to people, whereas a lot of the ones I've been to you're sort of fighting to get in. This one everyone's got a lot of time to talk to you, which is lovely.
You see a huge range of products, from cakes, wedding invitations, to actual venues, flowers, dresses. Even there's like Prosecco van that we've already visited. So it's just so much better. You get a lot, and it's a fab day out as well. You can spend a lot of time here.